I don't know. I'm working it out as I go.
Whoa.
Could marry her. After all, she is a Maharaja's daughter. A conquered one, but still, her blood is royal. Besides, what better way to tame her insolence? It's not so bad for a woman to have a little spirit. It's a challenge! Come on. It can't be much further.
Watch!
Not again. Thank you.
Tower of Dawn. Wait for me! Look out!
I'll start the story from here next time. Be careful on the stairs. prison. In my father's palace was a prison much like this. I had never set foot inside. Now here I was, myself a prisoner, seeking an escape. I'll start the story from here next time. All right, I've decided. I will marry her. I'll tell her the first chance I get. Time we put an end to all this fencing about and not saying what one really means. We've made it this far. It's foolish to deny what we both feel. Chamber. It was the first time I had seen such devices at close range, close enough to touch. Where were the men whose trade it had been to apply the question, to extract the answer their king sought, if indeed there was one? In the end, they had met the same fate as their victims, guards and prisoners made equal by the sands of time. I'll start the story from here next time.
It's all right. It's me. It's me. Look, at last we're here. The Tower of Dawn.